one-to-one support that they're providing is essential from the prevention point of view.
Wherever they go, you can just see that they impact. Even the counselors and everybody knows them.
It trains a lot of people, it improves lives of people, it provides employment to many of our young people.
Teenagers, they would actually inform them about the behavioral changes, like I said, and drug abuse and prevention and positive living.
We need to take this seriously, because if you're going to have someone who come knock into our house and give us information, then we need to change our lifestyle.
The beauty of TCE is your systems. Mm. It's the organization, it's the logistics, it's the systems.
The National Strategic Plan for South Africa stresses that HIV and AIDS is one of the main challenges facing South Africa today. In 2005, about 5.54 million people were estimated to be living with HIV in South Africa, with 18.8% of the adult population, that is 15 to 49 years, and about 12% of the general population affected.
We do have a serious, ambitious policies. If you look at the National Strategic Plan for HIV and AIDS and STI that was adopted by Cabinet in 2007 in April, and that we're currently implementing, it has two interrelated objectives or pillar, which is the reduction of new infection by 50%, and then also provision of package of care for those that are infected and need treatment, about 80% of them and their families. So these are very ambitious targets. And how do you get to do that? And you get to do that by mobilizing the community. Just say that we need all of us to get involved and all of us to support each other.
AIDS-related deaths are alarmingly common throughout the country. Almost half of the deaths in South Africa, and a staggering 71% of the deaths among those aged 15 and 49, are caused by AIDS. The current average life expectancy in South Africa is 54 years. If AIDS was cured, it is expected that life expectancy could be 64 years. With such alarming statistics, all players should be involved in order to supplement government efforts to prevent further spread of HIV in South Africa and support those already affected by HIV and AIDS. Humana People to People has taken a stand to support this fight until the epidemic is under control.
I think the solution is just that we need to empower the communities. Empower the communities through programs like these ones, which make the young people, take them out of the streets, give them some stipends that allow them to survive, and capacitate them to, you know, to look after themselves and then to look at the communities.
TCE, Total Control of the Epidemic, has been carried out in South Africa for 7 years, and today covering 2 million people in 5 provinces. TCE is based on the idea that only the people can liberate themselves from AIDS, the epidemic. It is a program that builds upon the forces of the people. It's a people's liberation effort.
The community involvement is critical. And I think this is where we need to see much more of the soldiers going to the communities and assisting the healthcare workers as well, to stress those that they lost to follow up, and particularly also supporting those that are on treatment so that they can continue, you know, being maintained on treatment.
TCE was first launched in Zimbabwe in the year 2000, and today reaches out to almost 10 million people. Since 2000, TCE has expanded into Angola, Botswana, Malawi, Mozambique, Namibia, South Africa, DRC and Zambia, China and India. Meet the 1,000 field officers in South Africa who are the mainstay of the fight against HIV and AIDS. They are working with the people under the leadership of experienced Humana people-to-people staff to stop the spread of HIV and to deal with its consequences.
You need it.